guys back with another video. I'm doing the West playoff ranks after 10 games in the season. Like, every team's played 10 games now. So I'm going to compare it from my beginning of the year seeds to now. So my beginning of the year ranks with the number one seed was the Clippers. I moved the Clippers down to number three because of all the city. Season stats. Our rookie Jared Culver is playing good. I think we'll hold on there. They got the Mavericks at the 8th seed with the Kristaps and Luka. So then I have in the conference finals Clippers versus Houston. That's the same thing I had last time, and I got the Clippers still winning. And then the same thing in the finals that I had last time, Bucks versus Clippers, and I got the Clippers winning that too. Thank you guys so much for watching. I might try to do some actual NBA highlights videos today. Because I haven't really been doing those lately, so maybe I'll do, because there's like a 76ers game on today, so I'm sure